clay. What kind of man puts his name on a knife?
Giddy.
Hurry up. Doctor, where have you
been? I found a
already.
Thank you.
Doctor's.
Thank you.
Yes.
Thank you. Dr. Swansea is right. This place seems perfect to conduct my research. This must be the place. It's definitely away from prying eyes. Relegated to the shadows, a kingdom of my own. At least I won't be sleeping in a coffin. William Bishop's blood is much more unstable than human blood and shows extensive mutation. But this is not what happened to me. I must keep on searching. The sun is about to rise. I can feel it. I'll continue tomorrow night. I have so much time now. If I'm to stay here until my research is complete, I'd better learn to hide my true nature from the mortals. But what about my thirst for blood?
Come on, I don't have all night.
What must I do?
Good evening, Mr. Cox.
Dr. Reed! Still working at night, I see. I like that.
And why is that?
People who don't sleep at night always seem more alive to me. More interesting, one way or another.
I have found the gift from your wife.
In that case, you'll be properly rewarded, Doc. Clay Cox is a man of his word.
I hope that won't make me an accomplice to your future crimes.
Who knows what I might do now I feel invincible again.
I'll leave you for now, Mr. Cox.